This is Heavy Ben on the Hood. And guess what? It's that time of year again. Time for the Hood's annual Hip Hop for Hep C campaign. The deal is this. You write your own jam and upload it to the Hood's website. Just follow the links. While you now pick out some sweet merch, I got a young one myself. It's tight. The test will be judged by the deal's talent and relevance of topic at hand. Topic being Hep C. Winners will be announced 3 weeks from now on this very show by yours truly, Heavy Ben. All Casey's doing research for FC, so it's all good. Stay tuned, more hot jams coming up on the Hood.
Hail Battery, what should we pick up to do this year?
Yeah. these two instantly classic LPs, of course, are coming to Paranoid, locking himself in a shack in the Badlands of Montana and declaring himself the king of Bass-Daroni, a small sovereign nation, population 1. As a result, we haven't heard anything from Chucky since 1974, but while rummaging through some used record bins at an estate sale last month, I stumbled across a rare gem. It's an acoustic demo of Bass's early single, Chicken Chicken Toxic Ticket. And we're going to take it for a spin later on this afternoon right here on 101.4 Classic Vibes.
You've seen them tame tigers. You've seen them dance with bears. But you've never seen anything like this. It's Schneider and Krause's biggest show yet.
The Shark Cobra-In is half shark, half cobra, half Wolverine!
Und all danger! The fears will be palpable!
The magic will be magical!
If you change your mind
forever! Don't miss the danger! Don't miss Shark Cobra-In!
Watch where you're walking!
All right, Vegas, let's let Joe Lemons and his friends give us a spelling lesson with L-A-S-E-G-A-S, Las Vegas.
Jaywalking kills.
L-A-S-P-E-G-A-S.
Must have hurt.
Here's where you can party all night long. You can take a trip all around the world. No passport. Wind up having some break of dawn. Now if you're single, you can go there to wed. Take your vows in a drive-thru. Or try Elvis instead.
Sorry about that.
If you're single, you can go there to work.